You're James, aren't you?
Yes. Who's that?
It's Niki Lauda. He's just been signed by Ferrari.
This is nobody.
Look at the way he's driving like an old man.
Right now, with zero incentive, why would I drive fast?
Because I'm asking you to.
This is an incredible battle between these two great drivers.
Next time I'll have you.
No chance. You're just the party guy. That's why everybody likes you.
Yes, I know, I'm terrible.
No, you're not terrible. You're just who you are at this point in your life.
To be a champion, it takes more than just being quick.
You have to really believe it.
I've been waiting for this my whole life.
I can beat this guy, trust me.
He's consistent, dependable.
Will he put his life on the line the day that it really matters?
Welcome to the racing grudge match of the decade.
I feel responsible for what happened.
You were. Now trust me, watching you win those races, you were equally responsible for getting me back in the car.
It's a wonderful way to live. And it's the only way to drive. The closer you are to death, the more alive you feel.